I'm Lauren Willig.
And I'm Beatrice Williams.
And together with Karen White.
Hi, I'm Karen White.
We are the authors of The Glass Ocean.
I love writing with Beatrice and Lauren. We have such a great creative vibe.
We've discovered we're really just three authors with one brain.
We sit down in a room, we come out with an outline, then we work on our chapters and make more detailed chapters.
And we text each other constantly. So we'll be sitting there with the manuscript in front of us and our phone in the other hand being like, so I'm stuck on what this character is doing. What do you think?
As the writing in the book shows, it's seamless. So is the way we collaborate.
We work remotely most of the time, but we get together about three times per book.
And I think the key is that we respect each other's work so much. So
yes.
There's always an environment where all our ideas get consideration. We chew them over and we come up with the very best solution.
So when the next round of chapters comes, we're always just so excited to read what the others have written.
And then I will build on what Lauren and Karen have written, and it really keeps us at the top of our game.
And we're terribly proud that even though we all have our own distinct voices, our editors have not been able to figure out who wrote which in either of the books we've ran together so far.